The next couple recordings are from the iPhone app InTrack on March 3rd, 2012, with the band frequency set at 250 Hz, with frequencies above that and below that filtered out. So these two tracks are slightly different just because the equalizers are set up slightly different, but both centered at 250 hertz. The sound is fairly steady. I don't hear a warble, so we'll have to listen to later in the summer to see if we hear a warble and can predict the next swarm.